Santa Lucia's High School, the mission is to provide students with a world-class education with excellence in equity to empower each student to reach his or her highest potential. Santa Lucia's offers 7 unique academy programs. Anyone in Palm Beach County can attend the school and participate in choice programs like Band Music Industry, Culinary Arts, Early Childhood Teacher Education, and Visual Arts. In Band Music Industry, students learn how to create digital music by integrating the computer and instruments like the keyboard. They can get their Pro Tools certification, helping them if they choose a career as a music producer, engineer, or sound technician. Santa Lucia's also has its own recording studio, where students learn how to use a mixing board to produce music for business, commercials, or to entertain. Speaking of entertaining, listen to this ensemble of singers at Santa Lucia's High School. The school offers credits in vocal music, instrumental, as well as a unique musical theater course. In culinary arts, the students learn the tools of the trade in the kitchen. The coursework includes reading recipes, cooking methods, and understanding global cuisine. This hands-on program allows the students to get their ServSafe certification, which will give them a leg up if they are looking for a job in the restaurant industry. They can also receive college credit if they choose to continue studies in hospitality management. Early childhood teacher education. Several students who have been enrolled in this program have gone on to careers as teachers and school administrators. Students work in a preschool located right on campus. They work one-on-one with the 3, 4, and 5-year-olds in the school. Santa Lucia students can earn their early childhood professional certificate, which will allow them to get a job as a preschool teacher. And because of their work in the classroom, learning about child growth and development, health, safety, and nutrition, they can enter college with 9 credit hours. And the visual arts program, which includes digital media and photography. The students learn how to edit video to create short films, commercials, and animated shorts. They also produce content for the student news seen across campus. They can receive Adobe certifications, giving them an advantage when they apply for a job in this competitive industry. Santa Lucia's High School also has 3 in-house programs: Army JROTC, Criminal Justice, and web and digital design are available to students who are zoned to attend Santa Lucia's. Army JROTC. The coursework inside this academy includes leadership theory, first aid, map reading, and military procedures. Cadets also head outside.
We're standing tall and looking good.
Standing tall and looking good.
Where they get into formation and practice drills and ceremonies. Successful completion of this course allows entry into the armed forces up to 2 pay grades higher than other enlistees. The Criminal Justice Academy is a partnership between the School District of Palm Beach County and the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. In the classroom, the focus is on the criminal justice system, laws, evidence gathering, and arrest procedures. These students are learning the same material taught in police academies. In formation, the focus is on the attention to detail. Successful students can earn industry certification as public service aides. They can also earn credits if they choose to study criminal justice in college. And in web and digital design, students participate in an innovative, integrated learning environment focused on computers, technology, and communications. In this class, the students will take pictures. Then, like a graphic designer, they can alter the image using Adobe Photoshop. Also in this program, these students design websites using programs like Dreamweaver and Adobe Flash. Students can earn a number of industry certifications in this program, like the Microsoft Bundle and Adobe certifications in Photoshop, InDesign, and Illustrator. The school mascot at Santa Lucia's is a chief. Here, chief stands for confidence, high expectations, integrity, empathy, focus, and success. Thanks to a talented group of teachers and administrators, this school achieves its vision of thriving as a collaborative and multicultural community where education, character, and lifelong learning are valued and supported. I'm Rick Blackwell for the School District of Palm Beach County, your best choice.